What up, y'all? It's your boy Black Shadow, and this is FIFA Fire. And smaller YouTube channels such as myself and other YouTube channels that have about 25k to 50k are all trying to be that next big FIFA YouTuber. YouTubers such as KSI, Nepenthes, and Papa Weeps have been doing their thing for years. And today, what I want to do really quick is just kind of get your mind right as you're on what I call the YouTube come up. Now, first off, YouTube sensation, the YouTube household name, is not going to be overnight. These guys have been putting it in for 4 years plus, especially Papa Weeps. He was one of the first people to do YouTube for FIFA, so it's not going to come overnight. Secondly, it's going to take hard work and consistency. You can't just do videos once a month or once every couple months and think that your channel is going to grow. It's not going to work that way. And third, you have to do this for fun. I mean, everybody thinks that just because you do YouTube and, you know, you're going to get a little bit of money and be successful, it's not going to work that way. You have to do this for fun because, truth be told, these YouTubers don't get paid a whole lot. So that you really have to do this out of pure joy. And if you don't do this out of pure joy, you might as well stop doing YouTube now. So this has been your boy Black Shadow. And until next time, peace.